As I have traveled the world, I must say that we're living at a moment when young people's hunger for knowledge, opportunity, good jobs, the future that they seek has never been more powerful.